The drama is set in the Northern Sun Dynasty. The story revolves around the daughter of the Prime Minister Mu Rongyan and Prince En Pin, who are childhood playmates. They begin to develop feelings for each other and decide to elope together to a faraway land to be together. However, their relationship is faced with constant obstruction by the Prime Minister. At this time, Lin Yuan Shao, the son of Prince Han, returns from an expedition. A sudden marriage arrangement was bestowed upon Mu Rongyan and Lin Yuan Shao, causing the trio's life to become entangled with one another. The stubborn and witty Mu Rongyan and the persistent Lin Yuan Shao begin a game of cat and mouse. Meanwhile, under the instigation of the Prime Minister, the ambitious Prince En Pin plans to destroy the Han Manor.